The ultimate project for emergency management and homeland security students transformed Pennsylvania College of Technology into a helicopter haven for a day. Aircraft from the Pennsylvania Army National Guard, Coast Guard, and State Police were the stars of Rotorfest.
We've taken this from our incident command system class, and they're the ones that really organized it and put it together and said, how's it going to go and how do we do this safely? Make sure that all the paperwork was completed correctly and put together a schedule, work with the FAA tower here at Williamsport Regional Airport to make sure it was okay to land, and we made the day happen.
Getting out and seeing all the different moving parts gives you more of a perspective. It's just a lot of collaboration, which is cool.
Emergency management is not only for emergencies, it is for major events and other things like that. So we decided what better day to put on an event, land some helicopters, and show people what emergency management is.
Penn College alum Dane Bolts arrived via one of the Black Hawk helicopters. The National Guard training officer graduated from the college and the Army ROTC program in 2018 with a bachelor's degree in manufacturing engineering technology.
I never imagined that it would bring me back here, but as soon as I heard the opportunity about coming back to the school on a helicopter, I definitely jumped on that as quick as possible and signed right up.
The National Guard also brought along heavy equipment to showcase. Other agencies on hand included the Regional Incident Management Unit and the Williamsport Police Department's Special Response Team.
All of these agencies fit with our majors here on campus. So our Penn College students, this is a direct recruit opportunity for them. And then this is done in conjunction with our K-12 department, so we have about 300 high school students here on campus as well.
I think it's easy for students to be comfortable with what they're comfortable with, so we're here to kind of stretch boundaries and give them experiences they don't normally have in their daily lives.
The cumulative experiences gained by Penn College's emergency management and homeland security students lead to a variety of career opportunities.
So this degree is basically anything that happens before an emergency, during, and after an emergency.
So many agencies have emergency management built in, so it's really up to the student where they want to go.
Many agencies now have emergency managers, specifically by title, but risk managers, safety inspectors, safety management all fall under emergency management. So our graduates typically go to either county level, state level, or federal level emergency management agencies. So Penn College is the place to come for emergency management and homeland security as a bachelor's degree.
For PC Today, I'm Tom Speicher.